Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More Transistor tonight. We got a pretty good handle on things last time. It was fairly easy to get used to stuff, but we'll see how tonight goes. Sword's kind of glowing a little bit redder than he used to. I think something's a little wrong with him. We'll see what happens. Put as needed to expedite relief in case of emergency. All right. What you got for me? Provide relocation preferences as soon as possible. Does this actually affect the story or whatever, the rest of the game? Let's do a wide search. Oh, great. An unknown error. Fantastic. That sounds about right, actually. Generic error messages, even in the dystopian future. Oh, alright, what do we got? Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Crap. Alright, let's do... Actually, no. Back it up. I think if I do that and then that. Oops. Now let's back that up to there. And be done with it. Boom. 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 Alright. Pretty good. Get it charged up. Wait for it. Alright. So let's do that. Redirect there. There. Okay. I'm guessing I don't get more experience the more enemies there are. Pretty sure it's just... Ooh, actually, I'm getting kind of wrecked right there. That's okay. Okay, let's get rid of one of them. They've got a fucking... Alright, it's fine. Ooh, dang. Alright. Wait, what am I doing here? I should be focusing on backstabs, I think, yeah? Why am I not hurting that thing? Oh, careful now. All right. Whoa. All right, that's cool. All right, so let's see if we can do this. Boom. Can I do... Oh, wow. All right, that's going to be interesting. Let's do two sparks. Oh, and I just overloaded. Alright, super good. Oh, there's two little shield fucks there. That's why it's being all weird. Okay, jeez. Alright, excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, those fuckers need to go right the fuck away, please. It up to about there. All right. Whoa. Oh shit. I'm getting kind of wrecked here. There. Oh, that's not enough to get rid of him, huh? Fuck. Oh, what a shit. He just opens fire right on me. Oh, what? Why did he fucking go over there? Oh, that's garbage. All right, it's fine. Let's just go back over. All right, you shits. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, wait, what am I doing? Really need to fear any of these fucks. All right, that's fine. All right, let's see if we can do this here. There, good enough. What? How did I get overloaded again? That seems like kind of trash. Fine, getting kind of wrecked on this one. That's not super great. There.
That's my star. You can always handle yourself. You're just fine.
Mm. Yeah, except I lost two of my shit and things.
I love you so much, Red.
Whoa, dropping the L word already, man. All right, well, just slow it down it's a bit, true. Huh? I don't even know you, you're just a talking sword. Fuck. Whoa, that didn't seem kosher.
What was that?
That's a good question. I'm sure it was nothing. Yeah. You, Mr. Living in a sword, big ass thing flies by. Yeah, it was nothing. I'm gonna trust you. Is there nothing up here? Oh, wait.
This. Just some crazy fog.
Yeah, sure, just new fog that just pops out of nowhere. I'm sure it's fine. Alright, I could really use a couple of them access points or whatever they was. I need to swap in some shit for the stuff I lost.
Here we go.
Wow, that's actually the first serious loading screen I've ever seen. Pretty good for a game this pretty.
Top of the town. This tower's changed a thousand times. It's gotta be pretty old. Central admin sure keeps it tidy.
Alright, anytime you want to give me a little
every
access
time,
point thing, that would be super good.
Every time you cast a vote in this town, it's one of those doors.
Oops, probably shouldn't have skipped past that one. Oh well.
I think I'm okay. There's something out there. At the towers.
At the towers. What's out there, man? Oh, come on, you gotta give me more to go on than that.
Punch it right in the nose for me, will you? If it's got a nose.
How about I just swing a sword at it? How about I just swing you at it? Will that be enough? Oh, that's it. That's all you got for me, huh? Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. So that's practice. Yada, yada, yada. Stability test. Okay. What was this all about? Like, doing more with less or something?
Draw anything good?
Oh, that's right.
Time for some
fucking half, huh? No probs. Oh, crap, that's right. So I got different shit to deal with now. Ooh, ouch. That probably wasn't the best idea. Ow, itch. Whoa, what's going on there? Oh, this is going great. Ow, itch. That's right, I should be using my little dash keep away thing. Whoa. Oh, it doesn't stack. Boo. What's that supposed to do? Oh, Jesus. Look out. Careful. Oh, I see. It does damage over time. Okay, I get it. Oh shit. Fuck. Alright. Oops. Back it up, back it up, back it up. There. Oop, no. Whatsoever. Go right through shit. See? Oh, it's getting a little nuts. Okay, it's fine. Oops. Let's just, hope for the best here. There we go. See? No props. Alright, that was a little worrying. Hey, I leveled up. Alright. And I got some music. Good old Toonskies.
Finally a little privacy.
What's the test? Was this one again? Just fucking destroy everything?
Just have to hang on longer than they can.
Ah, that's right, okay. Ooh, I only get two of them though. Heavy hitter and whatever the fuck that is? Alright, well, let's do it. Clear five waves. Alright, no props. Oops. Whoop. Boom. Oh, that wasn't enough, huh?
What do we got?
Alright, so now I get a couple more, but I can't use any of them because they would put me over. Alright, so let's drop that one then and give me that one, since I'll do splode explodes here. Oops, that's not exactly what I wanted. That's right. Woo! There we go. Easy peasy.
More to work with.
Alright, one more, huh? Automatic detonation, usable in turn recovery. Alright, there we go, that'll do. Oh, jeez. Well, okay. Alright. Oh wait, X. Fuck. Oh, it's X. There's X. All right. This time. Oh, no. Let's back it up. Can we just put this anywhere, or does it have to be like in range? Yeah, it has to be pretty close by, huh? All right. You know what? That's fine. Give me some time with it. Oh crap! That's right. I can't detonate it right away. Shit. All right. Get closer, you shit. Boom. Ah, damn it. Yep. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, this is going real bad. Alright, it's fine. Drop it right. Actually, no. It's gonna have to wait for it anyways. Just drop it right there. Oops. Well, actually, no. I can detonate it right away if I want. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Which one? The last one I just did, or this one? This one's a little rougher, it seems. That's right, we'll make it happen. There, eat shit, see? Ow. Well, okay, excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, no probs. Alright, what else we got? We only got two more to work with here. There we go, that should be fine. Alright, drop drop it right here. Actually, no, we're gonna move forward a bit. Drop that right there. Oh, fuck. Damn it, get out of the corner, you idiot. Alright, so then we're gonna drop that one, do that. Oh, that's probably not good. Oops. Although it's good for these little tiny fucks. See? No problem. Yeah. Yeah, perfect. How much do I got? No, two more? Oh, what's this? Ooh. Nice. All right, so that adds a crash effect and explode explodes then. All right, okay, good deal. Yeah, this should be pretty easy. Oh, crap. All right. Let's get rid of these fucks as soon as we can, though. All right. Boom, eat shit. Oh, they're trying real hard. Oh, they are big. They are big and strong. Fuck out of there. Boom. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, he is going real fast. I don't like that. X, and then move the fuck away. There. No probs. Alright, that got easier as it went on. Since I had more juice to work with. Alright, so more XP, another thing of music, and I think there's one more door? Open? Or did I do them all? I think it was just, maybe it's just a practice one. Yeah, okay. Alright, no probs. Get the fuck out of here.
Go, Justin. I'm good.
Any of the following.
Another chance to make Cloud Bank a better place.
He seems pretty fatigued. Let's do that.
Just need to get some rest.
Well, you're in a sword, dude. Seems can't like you pretty much safe. Just rest at any
I
time?
Take full credit.
Oh wait, that was literally nothing. Just a little shortcut up here. All right. Good enough, I guess. Oh.
The spine.
Oh, that doesn't seem fun. Whoa, eat shit.
Would you look at the time?
Yeah, we gotta get the fuck out of here. I wish I had my little dodge thing. Oh, whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, you know what? Fuck this. There. That's it. Whoa. Woo, okay. The fuck out of there. Everybody's running from that big ass fucking monster. Ah, perfect. Can I get my shit back yet? No, one more. Alright, it's fine. Let me get that one. Oh no, my splody splodes are gone though. That one's already loaded in. All the rest of these are already loaded, huh? Alright. Time to get the dogger in there. Everything else is good, and the other two I'm missing. All right, well, no probs. Ooh, all righty then.
Here they are.
Oh, that didn't There we go. Whoa, Jesus. They got split pretty good. Oh, shit. Whoa, well, that guy got it. Whoa, 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 easy. Oh, what the hell? That's weird. Doesn't do the damage listed, huh? Oh, Jesus. All right. Yeah. Oh, and then he fucking repaired all the way? What shit? Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, fine. Fuck you. Stab you right in the back. Nice. Okay. Whoa! Alright, alright, it's fine. Nothing else I missed over here, yeah? So what? Let's get the fuck out of here.
It took off.
Alright, now I can get my shit back. Alright, so I didn't use the dogger thing, and I really don't care to use the dogger thing, so let's get rid of that. Let's put the splody splodes back in. What can we do with this? Usable during turn recovery. Hey! Actually, that's pretty good. Put that in there. That thing I can't use because it's too much. Alright, perfect.
Racket towers. Settling every big decision in this town.
Alright, which way is progress here? Whoa! Jesus, alright. Okay. Fuck that. Nope, the hell out of there. Current president of a massive organism downtown cloud bank. Okay. News in the future, back of towers, da 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 da, spreading panic and devastation, blah 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 blah. Launching full scale effort to draw the creature away. What? That was weird. Okay, could I always do that? Wait for more shit to be typed in? Oh! Nope. Fuck out of there.
This tower isn't going anywhere.
I don't know. Structural integrity is already down 23%. Seems like it's doing quite a number on it.
Know what I hate pushing the stairs?
Escalators that are broken down?
Nothing.
Ah, okay, well, fair enough. Oh dear.
Right now,
large process sightings, one. Good to know. Cool. Yep. Well.
No, I have a theory.
Sword, what's your theory?
About what's come over me.
Oh, okay, well, go ahead. Wait, what the? Oh, you shit. Well, I know where you are anyways, so it doesn't matter. Alright, can I hit him while he's cloaked? I cannot. That's garbage. Whoa, Jesus. Oh, you fuck. You think you're doing? Second. Ah, Jesus. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Did I get rid of one of them? No, it did. Oh, yeah, it did. Perfect. Whoop!
Hey, why'd
you come
stop?
On. So close.
Don't bother, just...
Unknown problem that needs to restart. Alright, restart the fucking thing, then. Alright, sure, report the problem. Ah, Whoop.
There it is again.
Almost. Almost what? Oh, we're getting the fuck out? Yeah, let's get the fuck out. I don't know. Going higher up this tower seems like a bad idea. But whatever. Hey, who am I to question?
Wanna hear a funny joke?
Ooh, funny joke? Yeah, sure. Lay it on me, bro.
What's the difference? Never mind.
Aw, come on, man. You can't just start a joke and then do nothing.
You
better tell me later. Whoa, Jesus. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Anytime this elevator wants to stop would be super good.
Are we there yet?
Yeah, there we go.
Red, wait.
Wait for what?
Please.
Oh, great. Oh, this is all right. Good old boss fight. Okay. All right. Two of them, I guess. Oh, I see. Only one of them hits because of. Oh dear. Oh, and me without my. Ow! Whoa, Jesus, that is fucking rough. I don't suppose I can, yeah, I probably can't switch it up, can I? That's fine, though. Oh, I can't go in there. All right. Whoa, okay. Oh, this isn't going great. All right, going over here. It's fine. What the hell was that? That was fucking trash. Ooh, all right, this is looking great. Oh my goodness. All right. Whoa. Okay, good. Oh, give me all of this. Fuck it. Alright, it's fine. Oh, come on, that wasn't fair. Fucking trash. Alright, can I? Oh, I can. Fuck. No. Alright, well, give me some fucking cover fire here, please. Alright, just have to move over a little bit. Oh dear, this doesn't seem great. Oh, I'm getting rocked a little bit, but it's fine. Alright. Alright, let's move it over again. Ow! Oh, that's not fair. Fuck you. Whoa! Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, goodness. Go in, hit, and back the fuck off. Be a little coward about it. It's fine. Oh, god damn it. Oh, dear. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Ow.
No, don't aim at that thing. Aim at the shit you can actually do something to, you idiot. Oh dear. Oh dear. Excuse me, pardon me. Ah, fuck. What else did I lose? Oh, I lost my splody splodes. That's not great. Oh no. Oh no. Shit. Alright. Okay, it's fine. Ow. Ooh. Eesh. Oh dear. It's gonna try to slam me, isn't it? Yeah, okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Shield's doing some work for me. Okay, those are not causing 125 apiece. Why is it lying to me? Whoa, Jesus. Oh dear. Alright. Let's fucking shit out of there. Oh, oh fuck, of course. Oh dear. No, no, don't aim it there. There. Okay, I need some cover fire here, guys. Just a little bit of cover fire. Oh, ow. Can I get at least one switch off of there, too? No? Oh, come on, I thought I had him. There. Out of range. Fuck. Alright, it's fine. Oh dear. Oops, no. Let's switch. Can I get them both? No, probably not. Okay, and I missed that other guy. Great. Alright, well, we're almost fucking done with this guy. Oh shit, I didn't want to back out. Oh, no, that's perfect. That's perfect, actually. That's really good. Whoa, fuck. Okay, good. Get the fuck out of there now. Whoa, oh shit, okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! Oops. There we go. One, two, three, run! Whoa! Alright, perfect. One, two, three. Back the fuck out. Fucking cover. Alright, can we get in there and just wreck his shit? Sure can. Please all hit for 50 or above. Yeah, eat it. Eat it. Oh dear. Well, it was very close. Oh, really? I have to go inside it now? Oh, ew. Alright. Oh. Hmm. Whoa. Well, that'll take care of that chapter. All right, can I have all my powers back, please? Some stuff here. Destructive kinetics strike nearby targets upward with tremendous force, raise the kinetic impact or effect duration, or purge. It dismantles a target from within. Okay, that was the one of the things I was using on one of the practice ones, right? Like corruption effect. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, jeez. All right. Lose access to 6 mem or more. Nope. Strike with twice as much power. It doesn't really matter, I guess. Don't have to turn it on. Ugh, goodness. That was... disgusting. Get the fuck out of here.
No way. Know where we are? We're here.
Where the fuck is here besides the bracket tower that you were going on and on about while you were delirious? Oh, a sword gets to be delirious, but there you go.
This should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in.
I'm guessing most of the folks got scared away by that big-ass thing we just waxed.
It's really you. Come all this way. I never had a chance to introduce myself. I'm Asher. But you've come for Grant. Good. I'd let you up, it's just... we're stuck. Walled ourselves in. Precautionary measure. So they won't be joining us here either. I better go. Grant needs me.
Hope you're not buying this garbage.
Yeah, let's respond to shit.
At least we know they're here. We'll find them.
Seems like a trap. Oh wait, did I want to do that? Yeah, I guess I did.
Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenient interactions we have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body.
At least we can plug in some new shit while I'm waiting for those other ones to come back again. No, I'm gonna beef something up with this. Oh wait, what does it do on passive? Ooh, automatic retaliation. Yes, please. Let's get my dodge back in there. Actually, let's put it on B, or on Y, rather. Deal damage in an area around the destination. Blast radius on charm. Okay, okay. Let's get Dogger in there, and I don't have any others. All right, that's good.
Where to?
When everything changes, nothing changes.
Patently false.
That's the Camarada's creed. Our mission. We love our city the way it is. We didn't want to see it fade because someone out there didn't like the color of the sky. Everything we did, everything we're doing, is for Cloud Man.
You got a funny way of showing it there, bro.
Liar.
Yeah, he's shit.
Why wouldn't he be?
No shit, my friend. No shit. Alright, so we got maintenance wing, firewall, oop, and archive gallery. 0.6 e to the 13 files left. Nice.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camarada, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens.
Okay.
This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank. My accomplices are Sybil.
Well, Sybil's dead while in the sword.
And Grant Kendrill.
Royce and Grant still need to be tracked down, blah, 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 blah.
Perhaps our worst sin is you will get no justice. For now, we all share the same sentence.
Okay, well, that's not,
What have they done?
It's not very comforting. Those last words are not very comforting. All right, let's hit the back door one more time. Oh. Ah, speed test. I think the speed tests are the worst. But we'll give it a go anyways. Is this the speed test? 4 of 6.
Time to race the clock.
Looks like I got... Oh, that second one I don't recognize. 64 seconds. Alright, that seems like a lot of time. Alright, so what do we got here? Void, weakened. Doesn't stack. Okay. Ah, I see, I see. Alright. Alright, so let's see if we can... Does this have a... It does have an area of effect. Very good. That's right, because Purge doesn't stack.
That was clean.
Oh, shit's going kind of bad here. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me, fellas. This fucker left here? A couple of them. Oh, good. Missed the other guy entirely. Oh, there's another dude over there. Super. Alright, oh, there's another one there too. Great. Fuck. Are you serious? Oh, that's good. That's good. Oh, there's another one up there, you shit. Come on. Eat it. God damn it. Okay, that's fine. There's only one left, so that's fine. We'll give it another go. Try to get them a little bit more clustered here. Like that. Oh, what the hell? Why did it fucking... That's stupid. Okay. Well, oh, and I missed that guy straight up. Nice. Awesome. You're on. Gosh dang it. Oh man, this is not going well. Oh fuck. Nice. Okay, that'll help. Hell. Give me a break. How is it fair that they can run fucking faster than me? Eat a dick. Sure, I walk around enough such that they get spread out. There. Oh, nice. Whoops. Dang, that's pretty rough. Okay. So those doggers are not super great. Let's see if we can't just stay away from them a bit. So they're slower when they're getting purged, apparently. Okay, alright. Walk and get that one, please. Thank you. Hey, game over. How you doing? Alright, let's get these fucking doggers. Gonna be out of range? Oh no, not quite. Crap. Interesting. That guy should be dead. Are you serious, really? Oops. Oh, come on. Back up. That guy. Alright, it's 30 seconds. What do we got left? Ah, it's another fucking dogger over here, too. It's 20 seconds left. Yeah, no probs. Alright. No. Want that one there first. Do that. Do that. Alright, perfect. We got it. Oh, no. We don't, because that fucker absorbed them both. You shit. There. That should do it. Alright. A little bit close. Pie for breakfast, what? That's heresy. And also delicious. Alright, so more XP, more music. What was the other one that was open here?
It's quiet. Most of the doors are sealed shut.
Performance test. Oh, okay. Alright.
We can outlast them.
This? Fuck.
Round one.
Ooh, seven waves, huh? Ooh, all right, careful. Yes. Everyone's pretty easy.
Good, good.
Accelerate most functions, raising their range and velocity. All right. Ooh. Wow, those doggers aren't fucking tearing me up here. Yeesh. Wave two was kind of rough.
Stock up.
Okay. Conceal, amplifying the next two. Very good, can't attack. Ah, perfect. Okay, I like that. Wait, what? No. Oh, whoops. Didn't even see that. But, oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, I can put it as passive too. Immunity to slow, disable, resist 25% damage. Yes, I need that. Whoop. Wow, that actually does some good damage. Holy shit.
Lucky you.
And then the dogger is the only one I can get, huh? Well, we'll just do it again.
Let's keep this up.
Well, fuck you. Come on! What is that fucking garbage? Oh good, they're fucking doing that shit too. Alright. Oh good, yeah, alright, let's just lose something, that's cool too. Left, eat a dick. All right, maybe I should take the mask thing off that, whatever. All right, I need my other thing back though. Oh, is it gone forever? Boo! I guess that makes sense. All right, let's get good old dogger in there then. Yeesh. Yeah, get him. Ow. Oh, fucker. Whoa. Oh, yeah, let's just fucking corner ourselves. Good work. Fuck's sake, really? Ah, shit. Alright, give me that fucking thing then. Shit. Okay. Oh, for God's sake, why is there so many? Fuck off. Alright. Alright, I need some help here. Give me some fucking assist. Whoa. Yeah, yeah, get him. Get him, you shit. Oh, God damn it. Oh, did I lose the... I lost the fucking charm one. Well, I'm probably boned here. Dick. Alright, come on now. What the hell? Oh, I can't do it because it's still active. Fuck me. Because I can't get them more than once because they're masked. That's a bad pairing. Ow! Yeah, oh. I think this is a... This is no good. God damn it, are you fucking serious with this garbage? Get out of here! Ah! God fucking damn it. Yep. Oh, wait, I'm still in it. Still in it somehow. Oh yeah, well I'm fucked. Fucking doggers. Oh boy. Oh, and then I gotta restart the entire fucking thing. Ah, that's fucking trash. All right, we'll give it one more go. Oh, they changed up the loadout too. Interesting. Oops. I want something else than that. Well. Whoop. No, I want that out there. I want that on little corrupting thing. There we go. Dodging that shit. Out of 7, not bad. Need some speed though. Alright, well, let's go with it. Shit. No props. Alright, so now I've got... let's get that out of there. We need some quick escapes. That'll have to do.
I'm psyched. You psyched?
Yeah, fucking psyched as hell, man. Whoa. Wait, why is it shifted? Oh, because I've... No? Alright, let's just do that. It's fine. Fucking... Ugh. Oh, that's right, I've got the splody-splode area of effect on that one. I forgot about that. Oh, goody. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Whoa, hello. You fucking assholes. Come on. Oh, I gotta get a bit closer for that, huh? Alright. Fucking eat shit. What the? Oh, you bitches. You bitches. Actually, can I go back behind him? Only 20. Why the hell is that damage so low? That's so garbage. I don't like it. Okay, alright. Turn, please. Oh, sure. One. Fucking one. Are you serious? Okay, good. Alright. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Can we get the fucking... Yes, thank you. Oh, these doggers are really fucking pissing me off. Eat shit. Ugh. Yuck. Alright, what did I lose out of that? Oh, the purge thing. Fuck.
Use it or lose it, right?
Alright, let's get that in there. And did I lose whatever was attached to it too? That's kind of trash. What are we at? 4? 5? Alright, these shits can fucking suck a nut. little better. Okay, so that one I can use when I'm recovering. Got one of these fuckers too. No, I wanted this one. There we go. Oof, alright. Dodging's being good things here. Fucking, Actually, no, let's just do that. How did that miss him? Okay, fucking, Fuck out of my way. Fucking dog, I hate him so much. And I missed that guy. The guy I was aiming at. Totally fucking missed. Fucking. Oh. Alright, back it up. Back it up. It's fine. What the sh. Come on. Line it up. There. Fucking eat it. Let me guess, they're both cloaks, so they're not gonna get hit by that. Typical. Alright, you know what? Fine. Let's eat that shit. I fucking dodged! Ugh. Oh good, my dodge is gone. That's good. Oh, I'm so fucking boned. Come on! As soon as I fucking do that, too. You shits. Right. There. One of them I can take on. Of course he does that. Shit. Come on, you little shit. There. One, two, three. Eat it. God dang it. That's not great. That's a bad run. Oh, good. I've only got these three. Oh, fuck me. Do something. Alright, just need some assistance here. Thank you. Okay. Oh yeah, we're doing it. We're doing it. Yeah, go get him, you shits. Fucking assholes. Alright, that guy in the fucking far fucking corner needs to suck a nut. Oops. That doesn't damage him at all, though, fortunately. Alright, can you start giving me some artillery fire, please? You shits? Oh, fucking goddammit. Oh, wow. That's not fair. Oh, good. I lost my only fucking means of attack, pretty much. Fucking yeah, corner me. There we go. That's perfect. Excuse me, you shits. Thank you. Yeah, alright. Yeah, that's cool. Oh my god! Nope. Well, at least they're doing something for me. Oh good. Oh good. Yeah, perfect. Oh man, I'm so fucked now. Yeah, great. Yeah, that's great. That's real good. Yeah, perfect. That's real good. Fuck you. Alright, fuck this noise. The fuck out of here. Yeah, they don't hit us hard when they're on my side. Fucking typical. Stupid dog.
Camera is getting nervous right about now. And we're back. Yeah, let's check in there. Three.
Perfect. Got the right idea.
The process. Those things. They don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone.
You thought you could control them, you stupid idiot.
We could stop them without the
transistor. Again, with the hubris.
As you can see, that isn't going.
Oh wait, name drop, transistor, huh?
I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
Fuck no.
Good question. Other side.
8.7. Yeah. Alright, do I get my shit back yet? I do. Alright, let's do a little spring cleaning here. Dogger sucks ass. The charm is okay. But I want my splody splodes back. Some of this, you little shit. Fuck you, dogger. Oh, there's a little spawn thing back here. That's where the fuck they were coming from. Alright, can I get your help here, dogger? There, eat shit. Any idea what's next on the backlog? No, not really. I really need to update my backlog, though. Got about 25 or so to throw in. Some of which aren't out yet. But by the time I get to them, they probably will be. Alright, so some of these upgrades are not doing what I want them to do. Oops, no. Is there a way? Oh, down there. Okay, yeah, the charm isn't great. Let's take oops. Alright. Oh, that's right, I had the corrupted thing on there somewhere. Let's put this. Oh, all right. Remove that in there. The corruption thing there. I want to take off the. Where is it? I want to take that off. That's garbage. Oops. Put this splode there. Perfect. Dogger can suck a nut. It's not great. We can put a charm. Oh, will this put a charm effect on the thing? We'll briefly switch the target's allegiance to the user's. Yeah, sure. Let's throw that on there. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, because that's the fucking git thing. Fuck it.
Gotta be something we can use in here. Not what I had in mind.
Ah, it does do that. Nice. Oh, a turn disruptor. What a shit. Fine, bomb the fuck out of you. Oh, but I can't hurt him because he's that's garbage. There. Thought that, but oh crap. That's right, so now my basic hit does the charm.
Like that.
Oh, but now I can't fucking, well maybe I can, who knows. Let's try it this way here. Oh, perfect. Oh, what? Oh, the purge. That's right. Yeah, eat shit. Perfect. Okay, I was about to say, is there still something around? Oh, I already saw these places here. Aha. Alright, maybe I'll take the charm off my basic attack there. That seemed like the best place for it. We can, however, put it on the bombs? No, I need that for... that for if offense. Why don't I put that on? Oh, let's put it on the escape. That'll actually help.
Guess you should be flattered.
It was nothing personal, you know.
Sure, that's what
you
they all say.
Valuable, handpicked, unique, but one of many. All we needed was your point of view to give the people what they didn't know they wanted. That's all we ever wanted. All granted.
Charming escape. Hey, yeah, there we go.
The rest was merely incidental.
Stealing my voice was incidental, you fuck?
What individuals ever hope to accomplish in this city with only their own four voices?
So you decided to get a five? Get a fifth? What a shit.
You have it right there in your hands.
The ringleader's right upstairs. Backstage access.
Backstage. Ah, fuck.
Now.
Oh wait, that's right. These Ooh, wait a minute. Let's do it the smart way, huh? Oh, I'm not lined up for that though. Eh, that'll work. Doesn't stack and it's gonna fucking... It's gonna disappear when I do that shit anyways. Ooh, fancy. Oh, perfect. Crunch. Shit. That doesn't matter. Let's back it up to about. Yeah. Oh, nice. Oh, well, that doesn't really help me, actually. Fuck. Can I? That'll do. I doubt I can fucking charm the shadows, can I? That only hit for one? What kind of trash is that? Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, I got the bombs though. Perfect for those little fuckers.
They won't tear us apart.
Well, they ain't gonna.
Maybe that's all they want.
They ain't gonna tear us apart. Fucking rocking their shit right now. So I've got both of those, yeah. Strike with twice as much power. That's a good 4% though. Spawn shielded cells from Terminator. Yeah, sure. That seems like an easy one to put on.
Knew it. Should be another one just like this on the side of the tower.
The most basic of all basic feedbacks. I love it.
Ready for more?
Well, I guess that's not the way to go, huh? Oh, there's that big-ass thing attacking us in the last lift. I think jumping on it will be just fine.
All right, let's check across the hall. Still shut tight. First set of locks are down low. Don't know if I can handle more jumping around.
What's there to handle? You're just a fucking sword.
Somewhere near.
Oops. Ha. Oh wow, that doesn't charm him for long, does it?
It's gotta hit these groups. It's all you.
Yeah, eat shit. Oh shit. There we go. Alright, where the fuck did they go now? How do I feel about the Grumps playing Mario Maker? I don't know, I think it's pretty good. I wouldn't necessarily call it their best series, but it's pretty good regardless. Oh shit. It's pretty good. Perfect.
Till next time. Whichever thing. Curves around toward the back.
Alright, so having charm on the dash doesn't really do much for me since they're only charmed for what, 2 seconds? 3 seconds?
Got another message waiting.
Dude, it's a lost cause, like vampires and zombies. Just shoot him in the head, stab him with a stake, or do something.
It hasn't been the same. When you see him, I think you'll understand.
I don't necessarily think their Mario Maker series is bad. I'm not sure it's the best. It's really good. It's really funny sometimes. Okay, we're done here.
So they need us to help fix their mistake.
Ah, fuck. Alright, let's see what we got here. Self-shield. Fuck. Alright, let's just fuck him up. There. Pretty good. Alright, fucker. Wait, what? Alright, wait, can I get behind him here? Come on, 1% short? Are you serious? That's trash. Oh man, if you love watching Aaron be angry, fuck, the Sonic and the Black Knight one was really good for that. And the Zelda Wanda Gamelon one is pretty good for that too. That's for sure. Alright, so I wanted to take the charm off of that one. It's just kind of trash there. Let's stick it on. Pull targets out of position. Alright, well, let's take a look. What can we do with that? Pulls targets to user. Gravity well. Alright, let's put that one there and, yeah, we're done. Now, there should have been a switch or something over here, right? Or was this just the terminal? Oh no, there's something else here.
Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files, or running half across town.
Well, hello there.
You're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here.
That's good. Everybody needs a break every now and again. Sunshine Pachinko. Yeah, you're right. Sunshine Pachinko was pretty bad. But very funny as well.
We're on the top level. Oldest archives.
Alright, there's gonna be another yet. Oh, you shits. Interesting. Not Nope, that's not the one I wanted. That miss him again. That's fucking trash. Okay, good. Yeah, real good. Oh wait, it's protected. Oh wait, no, he's not. Ah, you shit. Storm Sphere that disintegrates targets in its path. Enhances most functions with lingering destructive effects. Yeah. Or regenerate life as a passive. Interesting. Oh. Opens the next passive slot. Yes, please.
Well, let's see what we can find in here.
How much? 3? Ah, damn it, of course. I didn't put that little pull one in. I did. Okay. So fuck that one. Put that in passive. Oh, I didn't need to open another passive. I could have just fucking not done it. Damn it. Alright, it's fine. Ah, you fucking shit. What? Spawn another one of those? Oh, that's fucking trash. Wow. Alright, this is kind of garbage now. Let's back it up a little bit. Anymore. Steer now.
Should be some kind of
override.
There we go. Like
that
one. That's two. Big door downstairs ought to be open now. Take us straight to Asher and Grant's hideout on the roof.
Yeah. Big ass door open. Ah, great. Oh, fucking, oh, what a shit. Grabbed me right out of the air. All right, where's his back here? There we go. What the? Oh, you shit. What? Oh, all right, you fuck. Eat it. Yeah, what you got now? You got nobody to protect and nobody to protect you, you fuck. Door.
Hey, something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing over.
Oh yeah? And how are you gonna let us skip town there, bro? You're a fucking sword. Got a pretty good mix right now. Let me guess. Grant turned into a process. Asher's dead. Oh, gee, look at that. How did I fucking guess?
Cowards.
Oh, or they killed themselves. You know, either way.
I couldn't stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer. Why he would leave me?
Cowards.
I'd sooner take an eternity in the transistor. But he was no longer seeing straight. Or perhaps he'd decided he'd seen enough. We knew the stakes of what we wanted to accomplish. And we knew that if we were to fail, we would do so together. As one. See you in the country.
Fucking. I don't like that.
What are you gonna do? Hey there, remember me? Guy you killed the other day. Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. You fake.
About the other one. Yeah, there we go.
Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Really?
Cowards, yeah, there we go.
The camarada. There's one left. Once they lost the transistor, they lost control of the process.
Well, that's what you get for stabbing a dude in front of his lady. The lady takes the sword, which happens to be the transistor. Spoiler alert, I guess. What the shit? Oh, okay.
Guess I was wrong about that. The camera auto wanted things to change. For good.
It says,
but not like this.
It says shades of Final Fantasy Spirits Within running through it.
Others.
Still a little bit.
Only one left.
Actually, a lot.
He's gotta know something. Out there somewhere in Fairview. We're making good time.
Even though that movie wasn't really the greatest. It was pretty. It's definitely pretty for the time, but it wasn't super good. No. Spirits Within wasn't a game. It was an animated movie, a CG movie. It's interesting. But has kind of a lot of seems to have a bit of an influence on this game, for sure. Oh, fucking dogs. Eat it. Oh good, a stunning bark. They weren't a pain in the ass before. Oh, you coward. Am I actually gonna be able to hit him with that? Hold it. Not all of them. Ow, shit.
He's not hiding. He's hunting.
Well, he's being a pain in the asshole is what he's being. Yeah, play the first one. First one, I think the first one's the best. As kind of painful it is as it is to play, I like the first one a lot. Started it all, you know? There we go. There we go. Perfect. Uh-oh. Ah, crap. Oh, it's just another one of those. This way.
Hey Red, we got a full house.
Well,
never get the feeling.
So I do.
Yeah. Hello up there. Probably getting his friends. Maybe they got lost. That they are. They think you. What a mess. Kind words, though.
Blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. Huh, interesting.
I think you're right. Of course. Of course I do. Red.
Bastion was pretty good. It felt a lot slower than this. Yeah, the narrator was certainly good. I forget who I was talking to kind of recently who said they got they got him to do voice work for their game. I was like, oh shit, you guys are awesome. I can't do anything with this, can I? Fuck. Whoop. Ah, you shits. Oh, fuck. line them up, essentially. Hey, you little shit. Fucking coward-ass coward hiding behind there. Logan Cunningham, that was his name. Well, I couldn't remember that. Ooh. Ding, level up. King and Cull. Let's do Cull. Wow, that's four? Oh, shit. Well, actually, that's good. Plus four. Perfect. Use roll overload more functions at once and recover only one praxis point. Ooh, that seems a little mean. No longer automatically activate turn at low health. Ooh, let's do priority. Okay, so I can slap this one in as an upgrade to something, or as a passive, I guess, right? Harm targets on contact while executing turn. Oh, that sounds rad. Wait, what? Huh, all right, don't know what that means. Boom! Yeah, nice. Eat shit. See, you gonna die from that? No, not quite. Oh, you coward! There, asshole. Man, that's not even a considered, like, an encounter, huh? I'm no longer healing, on standing still here. Maybe that's what they mean by gets overridden. So which one was the healer? This one here? Much else I can do with these, though. Damage trail. Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Hey guys, what's up?
Ah, you shits. Oopsie.
So that's it.
Blah 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 blah.
No one left to report it. How about we get out of here?
Nice comment. Well, good luck getting beef, my friend. Good luck. I gave up on that a long time ago. Of course, I never really took it up, so fuck it. Let's see. Oh man, I would hate to get to the very end right at the end of tonight. Progress that away.
Guess they don't like this one.
I else around this. This is where I came from, right? This little section? Or was it up here? Might have been up here. Yeah, it was up there.
Look at this.
Oh dear. Oh, that doesn't sound great.
You're still there, and I'm still here. You're still there.
Alright, that seems like progress. Let's go back the other way. Ooh. Alright, well, if it seems like... Oh, well, let's see what we got here. Oh, it's just an observer thing. All right, so here's a question for you then. If I were to stop right now for tonight, would I get another night out of this? Or even half a night? Like, would I get another hour? Another hour or so? Because if that's the case, I think I'll leave it for next time. Sword, shut up. I'm trying to talk here. If so, I'll just wrap it up for tonight. And, definitely another night. Okay, fair enough. Good. All right, so let's deal with this son of a bitch. Night and a half, huh? All right. Oh, you shit. Wow, these guys are really simple. Kind of like the more action-centric stuff.
They really don't like.
I'll need to stop and do turn-based all the time. Whoa! All right, fuck off. Did they literally take her voice? Well, that's what they told me at the very beginning. I don't know how true that is, though. Oopsie. Can we as close as I can get here? Where's the Oh, there. We won't bother with any more of the backdoor stuff, I think. At least for now. Whoop. Now, if I have to deal with a lot of these fuckers, I'll take a turn for sure. Ow, bastards. Beautiful. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh. I still get my heals when I stand still? No, huh? It's kind of the one I want to make sure is active. Said something about... Oh no, that's right. I took it off because it wasn't active because this other one was overriding it, right? So let's actually take that out. Which what was the other one I had on passive? This one? Yeah. Alright, so let's put that one in there. Let's put that back in here. Oh, that was the deflection shield one. Yes, so oh, I fucking need that for sure.
Red, will I ever see you again?
Well, there's a big ass eyeball on the sword. How can you not see everything? Oh, okay. I don't know, dude. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it, bro. Don't worry. Okay, well that doesn't leave me a lot of places to go. So he's clearly not the only one in that sword anymore, right? He's got the spirits or whatever, the other ones we picked up. So why is he the only voice I can hear? Tis a mystery.
I start talking funny, just ignore me, okay?
Already done. Exhausted this area. Or not. Never mind, I'm an idiot. Oh. Or am I? I am. Oh, okay. Oh, it seems like there's a little passage over here. No? Yes? No? Damn it. Okay. Yep. Get. Out of my way. Out of my way. Oh, there we go. Okay. I guess that makes sense. Whoa. Nope. Right out of there. Nice flatbread, huh? Yeah, gimme.
Where are we gonna get our flatbread now?
Gimme a Supremo Deluxe. Aw, oh, come on. Damn it. Whoa, nope. Fuck off.
Where's our beautiful bike?
Alright. Well, it's right over there. Oh, this is back to the very beginning. Oh, I get it. I get it. Ah, full circle. Very clever. Whoa! Alright, looks like it wants me to go this way. Whoa, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. No, you do not get to do that. Yeah, it looks a little nasty. I suppose I should have tried to talk to him first. Oops. Well, I ain't afraid of no man.
Hey, Red. Thanks for the lift.
Oh, getting to the end tonight, actually.
Hi.
Oh, you feeling better, bro? Come on.
What I said back then. About wanting to see you again. Face to face. I want you to know. I meant it.
You'll have to remind me what you said back there, bro. You've been saying a lot of things over these past four-ish hours. You're talking about the L word. We'll think about that.
Bike deserves some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. See you in the country, Mr. Bike.
All right. Well, this is feeling kind of endgamey. And it feels like I shouldn't go any further tonight. So I'm not gonna. I'm gonna save. Like so. And we're gonna... L-word lesbian. Not quite. It was a bit of a shorter word than that. That's all right. All right, so that's it for tonight. Can I go back to title? Ah, we'll just call this the title and be done with it. That's it for tonight. There won't be a stream on Friday, so I'll be gone. So next practice stream will be on Sunday, however, 7 p.m. CDT. And next normal stream will then be Monday, 7 p.m. CDT, which it sounds like we'll be finishing up Transistor at that point, which is unfortunate. I was kind of hoping that it would be a little bit longer. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. We'll just have to find something else afterwards. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you on, hopefully, Sunday. Bye-bye.